Let's look at shortest tour, but how about we look at a bit more practical version of the shortest tour problem? So let's say, for the shortest tour problem, instead of using one van, which seems a little silly, you realize, hey, let's just use a lot of vans. Let's say we'll use N vans in order to deliver the mail. Now, if all of the vans start at the same time, well then, how does this end up changing the behavior of the problem and the complexity of the problem? Let's take a look at two different questions. First, let's ask how much time until all the mail is delivered and all vans return to the base in the N van scenario and the one van scenario. Will N vans take less time, less than or equal to the same amount of time, greater than or equal to the same amount of time, or always greater than the time that one van will take? And similarly, for the sum of all individual times taken by the vans. Now, what I mean by that is, if, let's say, each van takes 8 hours to deliver the mail and then return back to base, then the total amount of time would be 8 hours times N, where N is the number of vans. And is this total amount of time always going to be less than or equal to, greater than or equal to, or always greater than the amount of time taken by a single van to do the same thing? Please check whichever is most appropriate for both questions.